A hippopotamus would squash a lot of us if it sat on us.